Hey, footies, Rob Balin here. You know, Mourad Belkacem has started the Texican concept over 20 years ago. The idea was to fuse El Paso-style Mexican food with a little bit of Central Texas Tex-Mex, and the idea was absolutely spot on, and it remains so to this day. He's got two other Texicans now at Brody Oaks and at Lakeline Mall, but it's here on Manchac that the whole thing got its inception, again, over 20 years ago, and that's where we are today, deservedly so. The place packs them in every night, and you're about to see why. The appetizers at the Texican are studying taste and presentation. Let's take a look at the lovely spinach tortillas. You're talking sauteed spinach, mushrooms, onions. I mean a flavor that is absolute first bite killer. This is a tortilla you do not want to pass up. Likewise, for the queso a la parrilla. Now, you got white cheese, you've got beautiful veggies, you saute them, you grill them, you take a piping hot flour tortilla, and it just all evolves into this gooey melange of wonder. And you know, we've talked about these before, but they bear mention again because of their unique flavors. They're just so damn good. Try the stuffed jalapenos. These are red jalapenos stuffed with a filling of cream cheese and a potato batter. Then you add some sweet jalapeno jelly and voila! I can still remember when I first tried this dish, and you know what? I suspect you will as well. And how about soups? A little colder now, right? They call this the shrimp soup Cozumel. It's got a beautiful buttery tomato broth, a little cilantro on top. This is good for a cold day. Hell, it's good for a hot day. You know, the main dishes at the Texican run the gamut from sizzling fajitas to enchiladas to tacos to beautiful grilled meats and seafoods. Let's start, because it's right in front of me, the beef fajitas. The seasoning is spot on and the tender marinated beef is imbued with just the right amount of spice along with the requisite veggies. Then we gotta take a look at another one of my favorites, the pork chop platter. Look at these, two beautiful 9-ounce pork loins. They are marinated and they are fried to perfection. This is a family favorite. You can't put this one down. The tacos pollo al carbón are always a good bet. The tender, and that's the operative word, chicken almost melts into your mouth when it hits that warm flour tortilla. Add a bit of pico de gallo and lime, this is a keeper. One of my favorite seafood dishes at the Texican is over here, the orange ruffy Veracruz. Now, you know the Veracruz region of Mexico, a lot of spicy dishes, a lot of interesting tastes, so much so for this dish. You've got a beautiful, buttery, spicy, chunky tomato sauce with onions and warm, wonderful flavors. The texture of the fish lends itself to this kind of spicy presentation. Just killer. And you know, I've talked about this in past reviews of the Texican, but I would be remiss if I do not mention again. In fact, it demands to be mentioned. And this is the famous cabrito. Tender young goat roasted in a marinade of herbs and spices. I mean, this is just beautiful, folks. If you don't try this, you are doing yourself a massive disservice. There is absolutely no strong flavor to the goat whatsoever. Every bite is bliss. Likewise, the chili relleno is a vintage Texas dish. Begin with a poblano pepper and your choice of fillings. Today we're featuring the shrimp. Roll it in an egg batter, then pan fry it while presenting with a lovely buttery red tomatillo sauce. This is amazingly tender, and it works on virtually every taste level imaginable. There's a number of wonderful enchiladas in the Texican, as you might expect. My favorite is right here. Shredded chicken, enchiladas, topped with sour cream. Now, the first thing you'd think of this would be kind of bland. It's not. It's mellow, but the flavors just jump out at you. And I mean aftertaste after aftertaste. It's like a rolling wave of pleasure. And a couple of new dishes at the Texican. This one is the stuffed avocado. Today it's shrimp. It could be beef. It could be chicken. Check it out. Nice dish. And how about this one? From more New Mexico, El Paso, of course, the stacked enchilada. Great flavored egg on top. A classic, wonderful, timeless dish. The Texican also serves delicious weekend breakfast tacos from about 9 to 1. It's open daily for lunch. You know what? This restaurant is a great complement to all the other Tex-Mex joints in Austin because of its unique yet compatible taste profiles. I love this place. What can I say? And now I'm going to end it all with a Texican martini. Why the hell not? This is a perfect way end your meal here. In fact, it's the ultimate way. And I'm sure you will join me because I'm dining out on your behalf. I'm Rob Balin wishing you, as always, Bon appétit.